thought you came back in one piece.
Yeah, but it isn't the carjacking that I'm mad about. They could have just taken the car. They didn't have to strip me naked and leave me in the middle of nowhere.
I'm sorry. I just can't imagine you standing on the street naked asking for a lift.
Sometimes I feel like immigrating to Europe or Australia.
No, man. This country needs people like you. People that stand up for what they believe in.
Well, I can't stand for something that I don't believe in.
And I admire that about you. You know, there's a lot of black students on campus that see you as white. But you stand up and say what you have to say because you believe in it.
I think so.
Mm-hmm. But at the same time, there's a lot of black students that see you as black and expect you to act black. I admire the fact that you don't conform to what they want.
Well, you know what I admire about you?
What? Jane,
Janie. And your uncles?
Hendrik Duplessis. You see, we lost contact with him when we moved to Australia, and it's just really important that we get hold of him.
Why do you need this information?
My aunt died a week ago. It's one of the reasons we came back here. And, well, the whole family's lost contact with him, and it's just really important that we get hold of him. We just think that he'd really like to know that his sister died, and, well, we'd really like to have him there at the funeral.
I can't give you this information.
It's just that we didn't know who else to turn to. You see, he was a policeman, and we know that he worked in the Northern Province in the 1970s. It was Lebowa then. And, well, if you can't help us, then we don't know who else to turn to. Please?
Hi, Rose.
Hi, Bessie. Is Paul in?
No, he isn't. Is there something wrong?
I don't know. I just can't find him anywhere, and I'm really worried.
Come in.
Thanks.
Hi, Rose.
Hi, Brian.
Have you been in the safe?
No, why?
My gun's missing.
What?
My gun, and the ammunition's been taken from the safe. Nothing else has. In fact, it's been locked again.
It's Paul.
Why, Paul? What would he want to do with a gun?
Hendrik Duplessis.
Who's Hendrik Duplessis?
He's the guy who killed Paul's mother back in the 70s.
I think we should phone the police.
Not just yet. Where's Maria?
She's gone to the shops.
All right, I better check again. Maybe I put it somewhere else.
Well... I've got a problem.
Oh, welcome to the club.
I need money. I've tried Desmond's ATM cards and they're all blocked, every single one of them.
You need money from me?
Well, I don't have a cent in my name, not a cent. Stu's Bob.
You have the gall to come and ask me for money. You should have thought a bit deeper before you threw yourself at my husband, dear. I could have given you some good advice then. Now it's a bit
less. Throw myself at him. Why would I do something like that? I never throw myself at any man. Look, you've got to help me.
You know, what you don't seem to understand is that Desmond is Desmond. Go away, Tammy. That is the name. Go and find Desmond. Get him to give you some money. And please remind him that he's months behind with his maintenance. I'm first in line for a payout.
You're a hard, cruel woman. I'm in dire straits. Where else can I go? I need help.
Not from me, you don't.
Desmond is your husband.
I don't believe this conversation.
Well, what should I do? After all this time, I thought he really loved us. You know, that if he was alive, he'd come looking for us. Hell or high water. Oh, you know, Jessica, I hate to say this, but now that we know the truth, I even thought that you killed him.
Yes, you mentioned that several times. Not only to me, but also to the police, remember?
Well, I said I was sorry. At least he's sitting in jail. Him and that creepy Lenny Andrews. I mean, no one's going to give them money for bail. Do you know... I went to the pawn shop. Even my ring was fake. Don't know how I fell for such a jerk.
We all did.
Well, I hope they lock him up and throw away the key.
You'll get what he deserves. David will make sure of that.
You know, I'm never going to trust another man again. Ever. The only man in my life is going to be my little boy. Yes. Oh, I can't even say his name. Oh, I think I'm going to call him by his second name from now on. Keegan. You know, actually, I prefer it, but you know, I always thought I owed something to his father. Now I know I owe him nothing. Sweet bugger all.
Hey, Keegan.
Yes.
And this is my colleague, Sipiwe Khumalo. We're private detectives. We hope that you can maybe help
Pete,
us.
I don't think she understands me.
Rubbish, man. Do you speak English? Afrikaans?
Hey, what do you want? Maria? Come down from there.
Sorry, Sisi. We're private investigators.
I'm sorry, she can't help you.
Are you a nanny?
I'm a therapist.
Look, I'm sorry, but we just wanted to ask her whether she can maybe tell us something about the neighbor, Mrs. Barker.
She stares at that house all day, but there's nothing you can learn from her. Come down, Maria.
Can't she speak?
It's not that she can't speak.
No, baby.
What was that?
No, baby.
No baby? What do you mean? What does she mean?
She doesn't mean anything, believe me. Come, Maria, let's go inside.
She's a traitor condemned to die. And that same fate awaits you, Uplander. You!
Who are you?
I'm Tarzan.
Athena escaped.
Then
insane. Quickly, kill the
Here.
No, I'll not have that on me.
It'll help stop the pain.
I've seen this plant 1,000 times. I thought it was a weed.
The soldier called you a traitor.
They're fools. If anyone should stand accused of betrayal, it's Claudius. Self-proclaimed emperor. He banished all of us to stand for freedom. The suffering land you've wandered into.
I did not wander here. I'm looking for my friend who's disappeared. He may be hurt.
If Claudius has found him, you can be sure of it.
Then I must hurry.
Better to add your strength to our cause. A force of 50 will fare better than one. Freedom belongs to all of us.
Seize him!
Cassius, no!
I'm not your enemy!
He speaks the truth! Cassius! He saved me from being captured while you were busy training your men.
So, why did you come? I'm looking for my friend. I saw the crucifixions.
Then we go.
It is too late to stop Augustus. By now, he has either completed his mission or died in the attempt.
And if our father is dead, our cause is lost.
Why do you insist on disobeying his wishes?
It's suicide to go down there.
This is not your fight. Let me finish it.
The only thing that will be finished is your cause. Be patient. You are so good. You serve Claudius well.
Cassius!
I should have killed this boy sooner.
It's blame you, Sheik, and blame yourself for not acting sooner.
The benefit of the doubt until I saw your friend standing in Claudius's favor.
That's your friend?
Athena, suspicion and doubt, and Claudius is one.
When were you planning to betray us all?
You're deceiving yourselves.
Tell your men to put down their weapons.
Now, it's your pleasure, Athena.
To see your blood flow as did my father's.
Athena, no! If you kill him, you'd be no better than him.
You had better kill me, or else my men will make certain you do not have another opportunity.
Athena! Be a leader, like your father.
Uncle, you're nothing.